been there?
Well, Bob Fosse is a big inspiration for me anyway. I use him in a lot of dances, and especially All That Jazz, obviously, because it's a classic Bob Fosse number. The Colin Ferguson space also inspired me. I just wanted to make a huge, spectacular girls and boys number, because we've never done All That Jazz with boys before. So it's a different element to add there, and yeah, it's been great. Bob Fosse is great. Bob Fosse is my idol. Love you, Bob.
I watched clips of the Broadway version of A Friend Like Me.
Yeah.
Because obviously in the film of Aladdin, it's cartoons, so they have, you know, like animals and stuff, and I was like, well, we don't have that. So and they were all of the dancers actually in Friend Like Me in the Broadway version are guys. So it's just completely different to what we've got because it's all girls. And it's really jazzy and fun, and I just wanted to inject some of that into it, like make it quite like cheeky and playful.
Yeah.
Originally it's a tap number and you can't do tap in the Colin Ferguson, so I had to think about how I was gonna change it from that.
For Out Tonight, it was I couldn't really get inspiration from a specific like Broadway thing. It's a really fun song and it allows the cast to like let their hair down, and for all those flexi girls they get to show off their bendy bodies.
Obviously for big numbers like Radio Gaga, I'm working with a lot of people who aren't dancers, because there's so many people, I think anything done in unison, like any strong movement done in unison, it's gonna look good, especially in a big space like Colin Ferguson's. Not much complicatedness, and everyone doing it at the same time, like looking as effective as a complicated dance.
I think the one where this most applies to me is America, because it's all girls. It's quite a big one. A lot of it is just sort of playful movement as opposed to actual dancing, but I think it's all about confidence, and I think with America being quite like a sassy song in which everyone has to play a character which they can't relate to at all, because none of them, as far as I'm aware, are Puerto Rican immigrants. I'm like, well. I think getting them into character and building up their confidence throughout a rehearsal to then kind of put it all together at the end and do all the dancey stuff at the end. I think everyone kind of ended up enjoying it, and everyone was amazing and it looks so good. So, yeah, I think that was
awesome. With Kerry, we both choreographed America together, and I think that is the prime example.
Okay.
But yeah, like she said, like characterisation was key. Kerry actually downloaded Spanish insults to really get us into the sassy Latina vibe. Also, I think like with the restricted periods of time you have to teach the dancers, it's quite hard to like get the balance of sort of moving quickly so they get through it all, however not letting like leaving people behind. But I feel like we've all managed that quite well. Like all the blocking was done like well in advance, and now it's just polishing and stuff, and it's looking good. So yeah.
Favorite dance number has got to be All That Jazz, sung by the lovely Caroline. It's a 6-minute gig, so pretty long. It did take a good few hours. And there's a great old fun overture at the beginning. Just got some tricks and lifts, and we all run about like crazy. And it's very very cheeky routine as well. It just gave me a chance to go crazy with the Fosse hands, basically. And it sounds great as well.
My favourite dance number is definitely Out Tonight. It's so much fun. It's such a good song as well, from such a good musical, that I always knew I was going to be pumped to like dance it. But it's right at the end of the show, but I find myself looking forward to doing that one every single time we do a run through, because it's like, oh yeah, it's Out Tonight. We're all so, got such a good energy already from doing everything, that I just put everything into that song, and I think I hope everyone else like agrees he's in it.
He's always asked to see it twice.
Yeah. I think the boys enjoy it particularly. I think they're going to enjoy the dress run or lack of dress run.
My favourite dance in the showcase is Jesus Christ Superstar, done by the Wonderful Clouds. I really enjoy it because I've been given an alliteration to say.
We've been told that the dance is satirically sassy. and that's why she loves it so much.
I love the satire and the sass. The harmonies are really challenging and it's probably one of the most problematic numbers, but I love it. There we go.
Performances are on Saturday the 6th and Sunday the 7th of December.
7:30 every night in the Cleve Ferguson building.
And tickets are £5 for students and £8.